All right, a heads up, if you use Diamond Head Road, it will be closed for 3 weeks due to repairs. The work area will begin from Diamond Head Lookout to 22nd Avenue. Eastbound lanes will be open while westbound lanes remain closed with traffic being detoured. Work will be weekdays from 8:30 in the morning to 2:30 in the afternoon. The repavement work is scheduled to be completed by December 6th, which is just 2 days before the Honolulu Marathon on December 8th. The city is also warning drivers and residents of the limited parking in the area.